coped nicely in these idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here, points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates, but regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. Really is quite a sight to behold this. It feels like a big game, it looks like a big game. Mind you, they all do at this ground. And so, the national anthems. Quite some performance, and now here comes the response. According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's a 4-3-3.
Yeah, and the two wide players up front can make the system pretty much succeed or fail. They'll be quite flexible in their creative movement. They like to drift in. At times, they'll mix their game up and keep their width. And, of course, they're also expected to track any runs from opposition fullbacks. So they've got quite hard-working jobs. But if they can gain a one-on-one advantage, they can dictate.
The way.
That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. Get a throw in. Out to the right. It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. That's tidy. Over to the left. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him.
Well, the lethargy in their play isn't a great look, and it was very evident on that occasion.
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Sokrasin. forwards and with intent. And it's played forward. Can he stop it going out? Songkrasin out towards the flank. And he's gone searching crossfield. Oh, that's nice. And the ball's a good... There's the shot! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
To meet it! He's missed, but not by that far.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Songkrasin. Passing is crisp and sharp. Over to the other side. He's going to be disappointed with that. To the left it goes. Lovely bit of skill. Great leap! And he's done it! He knows it's taken a big and very kind deflection, but he is claiming it nonetheless. A 1-0 lead established.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Plays it from a quarterback position. And the defence can get it clear. Calmly anticipates. Tries to get it clear. Move forward and quickly so. Now the counter. Songkrasin. Turns back here, probably the best option. Shifted upfield. He's had it taken off him.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Well, this is turning out to be a lively old game.
Yeah, especially in those wide areas, something the team have clearly identified as being the more productive of the channels.
Sokrasin. And that was asking just too much of him. Saudi Arabia already chasing the game. Long time to go.
Well, whatever was said in that dressing room before kickoff surely can't have caused this. The application has to rise.
And that's been levered clear. Out for a throw. Stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And it's been taken short. And he's gone backward here. Oh, the ball's run loose here. He's forced to go back, sends it forward. Shapes to shoot! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Saleh Javier did so well to make use of the little space that was afforded to him. It wasn't easy, that.
Sokrasin. Saudi Arabia already required to chase the game. Sokrasin. Made out to the left flank. Showing good feet. Towering header. And he hits the net. And with that goal comes comfort. No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
And yes, it's him again. So that's two now without reply.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Played out to the right. Great, big chance! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Defending of the desperate variety. Oh, just skips past his man. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Bout of passing here, really easy on the eye. That's a good ball played into space. Better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Cross comes in. And here's the chance to counter.
Saudi Arabia are really in a position where patience and prudence will serve them best. Time's on their side.
Lobbed in behind. He's beaten the offside trap. Nice control. Great defending, strong and determined. Gently done. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Moved on forwards. On a charge, and that's a good intervention. He can get that clear. And he's picked it up out wide. Oh, sweet feet. Pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Looking for options for movement. And he's had a hit! Now, who's going to be first to this? Now the finish! Oh, that wasn't far away.
I actually like to see that in shots at goal, when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down.
Sokrasin. Oh, can he get onto this? Decent progress down the left. That's good play. Oh, it's come loose. Defence has got rid of that. Oh, that is a nice touch. Oh, such a clever touch. And he's had it nicked away. That's going to go a long way. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other.
That needed to end with efficiency and incision, and we got neither.
Now, can he finish? It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Danger averted for now. Great skill, that's nice. Played out towards the right wing. Gets to show off his quick feet. Oh, that was vital. Strong running down that left flank. He is through here. Played into the middle. And that's a goal kick. Sokrasin. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Sokrasin. Oh, good spread. Played out towards the right wing. It's run loose here. Sokrasin. No, he wasn't going to let him past. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Out to the right.
Yeah, we get to see this more and more. Defenders popping up in these positions.
Who's going to be first to this? Getting on for a third of the way through the game.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. That's a terrific surge down the right. Lovely feet.
Played out to the right. Knocks it out wide. Very nicely done. And he's in on, and the finish! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
And it's hoisted clear. That is lovely. Aimed in towards the centre. And that has been cleared. Sokrasin. Sokrasin, out to the right. And that's been lever clear. There's the hit! Well, he certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. He's trying to shot. Oh, the ball's run loose here. Songkrasin played out towards the right wing. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. Tries to get it clear. And the shot! And it's there! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. All very neat and tidy.
Three-nil, and things are starting to look awfully cosy. Here's the delivery.
Well, we've seen much better choices than that. That always looked like the wrong one.
Songkrasin. Oh, good spread. That's a good run down the left. Throw it. That's very neat. Oh, it's played into the area. And that's been lever clear. Stood up well to him there. Songkrasin. Songkrasin, played out to the right. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. And he just whacks it away. They've played it short. And now a sudden chance to counter. Showing great feet there. Saudi Arabia are in need of a lift as we head up towards the break. Songkrasin threads one in. Can he latch onto this? And that's aimed into the middle. Keeper sees it all the way.
Thailand have really been terrific at snuffing out the threat. Now for something different.
Well, that's beautifully weighted. And he's onside. Turns and goes back. It's a deep chance for the header. And somehow he's managed to miss it.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Songkrasin, spread out to the left.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Sends it forward. And he's there to clear it. He is just caressing the ball. Real chance! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. Ooh, can he get onto this? And he's managed to beat absolutely everyone. Five minutes till the break. Oh, nice touch. Oh, that's a fine interception. Gently done. Pinches it off him. Just eases him off the ball. This is promising. Played out towards the right wing. Look at the space here. And the shot!
The touch before the finish is so often the critical part, and we've just seen an example.
Saudi Arabia give themselves a fighting chance, back in with a shout. It's an inviting looking ball, that. And they've got a throw. Great run on the overlap here. It's a good-looking cross.
OK, it didn't quite come off. The execution, I think, needs a retry, maybe with a better outcome.
It's an inviting-looking ball, that. That's a throw. He's making a real surge on the left. Oh, he's trying to skip past his man. He's got the shot away! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Without complication. Saudi Arabia disappointing in the end there. They lack urgency. Nicked it back promptly. Forwards with intent. Oh, nicely intercepted. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on. Pass just lacking in accuracy. Played out to the left flank. Hops for safety. Out to the left it goes. Ooh, can he get onto this? Sonkrasin, played out wide, interesting ball. He's left his man, climbs up big, and yes, it's there! Just so calm under pressure, and he managed to fashion a fine finish.
Well, he had to deal with an awful lot of unwanted attention, but his tenacity won the day.
Clinical, just clinical. What a game this is turning out to be for him.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
So now the difference is 3. And the first half is done. And the second half gets on the way. Saudi Arabia didn't have a great first half. They need a change of fortune. Forced the very best out of the keeper. And it's been taken short. It's come loose. Opts to play it back. And that's been levered clear. Sonkrasin could move up a gear here. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Over to the left. F- fired. He's had a shot! Keeper's got his work done.
Saleh Javier just had too many bodies around him. He would have done remarkably well to score from there.
They've played it short. Saudi Arabia with another chance from a corner. Cleared away. Good spot, he's seen the run. Shot could be a decent hit! Oh, extraordinary!
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Oh, it's a promising build-up, this. Plenty of really nice passing. Hit into the middle.
Yeah, I think if that can be repeated, there's a good chance of a goal.
Crossed in once more. Oh, that's not going to find its target. Some really good ball movement. Oh, can he put it away? He's got a goal!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think, it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? It's an inviting-looking ball, that. Oh, that's a key interception. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Swung over. Sokrasin out to the right. And he skips past his man. Drilled in low. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Passes coming off in quick succession here. Oh, delicate chip through. And through to the goalkeeper. Songkrasin gets his pass away. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Made out to the left flank, looking to break out here. Stood up well to him there. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Counter-attack chance for Saudi Arabia.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Saudi Arabia have certainly changed the dynamic, but I'm not quite sure whether we're going to get patience or impatience now.
That'll be a throw-in. Looking for the runner. Oh, played through for the wide man. Saudi Arabia looking to pass their way through. Played out to the right. Move forward and quickly so. Songkrasin. Played out towards the right wing. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. He's played him through.
Saleh Javier. Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
Well, good play on the left-hand side here. Cross goes in there. That was always going to be the keeper's. And there's his chance to lead the counter. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. A sharp little ball here. Oh, lovely feed. He is such a good mover. No, he's not going to get any further than that.
Thailand look very much like they've got to that time where it's all about closing this one out. Just take the sting out of the opposition.
It's a very different story for their opponents, though, who just have to throw everything at it and hope for the best. And he's there to clear it. Ball is over the line. And that's been lever clear. Knocks it away. Shifted upfield. Sonkrasin, spread out to the left. This is an adventurous run down that left-hand side. Oh, that's neat. Swings it across. Turns back here, probably the best option. There will be a throw-in. Fiddles it through. Played into space out wide. Smoothly does it. Well, that is one way to stop him. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. And he is going into that little black book. Well, the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. And that has been cleared. Corner it is. They've played it short. Puts in a cross. And now they can spring out of defence. Defenders on the back foot. Out to the left it goes. Long ball by the goalkeeper. Nice sequence of passes, this. Passing nice and neat. Succumbs to the pressure. No, that's been intercepted. Dinks one through. Can he latch onto this?
Oh, nice touch.
He's had a hit!
Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Oh, the technical control was exquisite. The pummeled attempt was exasperating.
Threads one in. Keeper's got good distance on that.
Oh, good take in a good area.
Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. Done delicately. Can he get onto this? Oh, easy pickings there. And that's put paid to a promising move. Interesting ball. Now then, the ball's come loose. Tries to cut back. Great hit!
Over to the left.
Good spot, he's seen the run. Gets good distance on it.
And it's lofted through here.
Bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems.
Sonkrasin.
Chance! Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Sonkrasin.
Sonkrasin.
Searching ball that into space. No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
And it's been taken short. Oh, good spread. Oh, lovely feed. He is such a good mover.
Hit into the middle.
Been there, done that, unfortunately. You immediately want to have another go. Believe me on that.
Looks to bypass the midfield.
Oh, that's well spotted.
Salih Javier really needed to concentrate on protecting the ball. Then again, he was being very closely marshalled.
It's a great gallop down the right-hand side. Now here's the delivery. And it's kept out by a stubborn defence.
Played out towards the right wing.
Can he finish? It's off target and by quite a way. Wriggles his way through. Massive leap!
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Ah, this was all about good movement in the box, just to allow him to get to it.
Seventy-five minutes played.
Played into the middle, up to meet it! And somehow he managed to miss it.
Yeah, this is part of the job. Head down and keep plugging away.
cut out, well played.
And it's played forward.
And he cuts out the supply. Gets his pass away. What a throw in. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, it's not a surprise to see that these days, all part of a forward's duties.
Oh, can he get onto this?
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
So Krasin, clearly not happy with that. Played out to the left flank. Takes on his marker, and that's aimed into the middle. Tries to get it clear, and the shot! Played out to the right. He's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. Spread out to the left, looking for the runner. Great work on the overlap. And he has been fouled there. That's a clever-looking ball. And he's there to clear it. Now, who's going to be first to this?
Saleh Javier really was well-marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Pinches it off him. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. And he has shown him a yellow card.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Saudi Arabia finding their passes. Out to the left it goes. Oh, sweet feet.
They've played it short.
Great chance!
Defending of the desperate variety. And that's well seen too. Out to the right.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case. Forwards and with intent. Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. Into the last 5 minutes. Played out towards the right wing. Oh, it's played into the area.
Well, from experience, I can tell you, he'll get a lot of stick for getting that one wrong.
Sokrasin. And he's forced to go back. Keep the ball and you win the game. It really is that simple. And he's had it nicked away. Looking for options for movement.
Tries a shot! That was no routine save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
And he's there to get it away. Nice control.
Great hit!
Same again, same outcome.
Saudi Arabia really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Yeah, it's about time I think we saw some activity from the bench, but it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's pretty late.
They've played it short. That's nice.
Real chance!
It's run loose. Who's going to get there? That'll be a throw.
aimed in towards the centre.
He's felt that, hasn't he?
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
And that has been cleared. That pass has been well intercepted.
Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example.
Knocks it away. A real chance to break. Sokrasin. And the number on the board is 3. Shifted upfield.
That has been cut short.
Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. Floated up and over. Can he latch onto this? And that has left him in a heap. Oh, no question, that's a foul.
The worst attempt, a little technical tweak should help the quality.
Turns back here, probably the best option. Oh, strongly challenged there. Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card.
Yeah, and he's dodged a big one there. He has to be squeaky clean from here.
Super ball. Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly. Sokrasin. It's a pretty loose pass. Ooh, delicate chip through. Pass is coming off in quick succession here. The ball is loose and the chase is on. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
Jesus.